Players, I'm going to check your sideboards. You can play with, continue playing the match. I'll just...
Got my companion.
Oh, well, that's the
thing. That's the, yeah, the promo we gave you.
I did drop my card.
Good luck to you, too, man.
Cap, drain you for one. 21, 19. Go ahead.
Spike the hazard.
Sure. Which is 7.
Discarding creativity.
Okay.
Make some treasures.
No,
not that. Yeah.
I I'll be honest, this is one of the matchups I'm like, man, I don't bump into the creativity player. Just like black red, we got red green, red spirits.
And I was paired against you until the breakers, and then I just got shit on.
Yeah.
So.
Yeesh.
So it goes.
Yep.
I'd rather play against you than one of the people in my cards.
Yeah. Alright, I'll take the play.
Sounds good. Do you have the still companion?
Still companion, yep. Keep it.
Unless the system does it wrong. Right.
Play called a familiar for 24 one.
Yeah, which I'm pretty sure the last person who it didn't hear. It wasn't wrong. It didn't hear.
Pack one.
Yeah.
18.
Go ahead.
Blood Tithe Harvester.
You're in bad shape, so it's like kind of a try and play to win.
Sacrifice the blood.
Sure.
Do you make a turn?
I have a strong.
expedition.
No, 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 he actually died.
Well, we all rode together.
There'll be a flush
so.
Soon.
No, what? No, no.
In fact, Merrick drove us,
I
so
see,
no, I really hope he's here.
I don't know what you're talking about. We've been. We've always been.
Oh,
second
well,
treasure.
I don't remember getting a ride from Merrick.
That looks beautiful.
Oh yeah, you love the art, don't you? That's totally what you do. You gotta give me good duresses next time I play duress.
I'll find you a Colgan Freeman at Zergos.
Okay.
That's my favorite art.
That's, I guess, a good one.
So is it bad manners or good manners if my duress art is Dredge's part here and my Colgan's Command art is Double Masters 22 Alt, where it's also Colgan Screaming.
Just, that's wrong.
Just,
that's just Colgan Screaming louder.
That's wrong.
That is, like, that is very wrong.
Double?
One scream?
Two scream?
Black scream. Wait.
Like stacking the treasure to pay for Global Ink.
Thanks,
man. One to you.
Then every place is
I wasn't trained on how
to kill
no,
me,
I
then you kill yourself. You gotta promise you're gonna kill us.
The root gold version is.
I will make one purchase. But maybe in the semifinals, maybe I don't.
Yikes. Watch what you say, Mary.
Please.
All these threats.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I was about to say, yeah, that's just a prop. So I'm on the play. Nine.
Two.
I'll take two.
That's when I went full on.
My ice cube of buddy is here. Gone.
Should I want this spell? Or chapter one?
You should have played the blue deck, idiot. I'll bounce on my own
back. Just leave it right in the middle. Yeah, that's fine. Do wherever, dude. I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
I appreciate you guys at least putting it back over there. It's more than what a lot of people can do.
Alright, so.
Alright. That's called the cleaner.
Where's the
deck?
Where's
the
15, 16.
It's not my space either.
Walked into that one.
You caught the
steel.
You
caught
the
steel.
So it's
like.
That's
fine.
Right.
This is like the hour side. I don't
know.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. What are you doing?
Absolutely. I was following up my screen.
You had time to get here, you had time to get past.
I couldn't.
Let's go to chapter two.
Yep.
I thought that's
gonna sacrifice the food, bring back my cat, train you for one.
18 to 17.
I know.
You can go down a life, that's fine.
And you find the way. By playing Seeker of the Way.
Caster S, trigger, put a counter on my cat.
That way it's not monogreen. It's no longer monogreen.
Cast Witch's Oven, put a counter on my cat.
Sure.
Shot on the sculpts.
Yep.
Check
the
one.
The game.
Wait.
Never mind.
Go ahead. I'm going to grab the adventure from there.
Got the adventure.
These, right? Or no, these are in play. These are in play.
These are the ones I just exiled with chapter two. Okay. I get them for
until this leaves play, right?
Go ahead and read it.
Pick to the top four until the end of your next turn. Okay.
Yeah, end of my next turn. Okay. So I get the turn I play it plus the next one.
End of your turn, flashback sequence of the key.
Sure.
Go ahead. It's still here. It's still dumping this down.
Cast Fable, cast Trigger, two counters here.
Cast Trigger's in the stack.
Sure.
Cast Fire Prophecy, target the Cauldron Familiar. I'm gonna put this in the bottom.
This is on the stack. Cast is on the stack. Yeah, sorry, I might have a response. So you had the card that was put on the bottom right now. Yeah, so I'm going to actually respond by sacrificing the cat. So you'll keep the card that you were going to put on the bottom.
Sure.
And I'll make a food. Fable will resolve, and I'll make a 2-2 goblin shaman.
Yep.
Yeah, no, I realized I could slip out the human and then put that game in play. Yeah.
Cast Big Score.
Didn't count. Didn't count.
I'm doing
17.
I was gone with the
semi-love struck beast on an adventure. It's a cover is okay, Cupid.
Somehow he should find himself.
Long walks on El Grain Plain.
And Steph, I'm going to bring the cat back,
sure.
And then I'm just going to sacrifice. So we'll just do one green, an 18, and a 13.
Yep.
Okay.
Tap.
Yeah.
There was actually a card called
Naked. Yeah,
these are both going to go to chapter 2. This is going to go to chapter 3. So sacrifice that.
Let's just do the full Naked.
First chapter 3, discard 1, draw. Second chapter 2, discard 1, draw 1.
So let's just draw and hope the bait
won't be 1, 8, 4, 5.
I'm going to go to combat.
Make CD matter. One gets the easiest hat.
I'm going to.
It works with magic. But rank.
Yeah,
like,
it is.
So one gets to play 8, and then let's play 4 versus 5.
So how many running balls did you get for cycle? Was like 7?
And then the new system decides what it is.
Gonna go to combat. Player attacks, 2 triggers.
We're working. Arguing out. There was like a month.
5.
At least a month where the last round of Swiss did not use accelerated parents, so people drew and then drew themselves out of top 8.
Cast trigger. Response.
Sure.
Never a player sacrifice opinion, right?
Sure,
yeah.
I'm going to respond and sacrifice my 2 treasures for 2 red.
Okay.
And to cast big score, discard root cat pathway.
Sure.
Get 2 more treasures. Let's get this.
Results. And double results.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
So we've got.
It's always an adventure.
Gonna sack of food, bring back Cauldron Familiar. I'm gonna ping you for 1, and then when it enters, it's gonna ping you for 1.
That's 2.
So that's
2,
3,
that's
4,
that's
5. Six,
that's
four. Yeah, so these each represent 3 damage.
Yep.
I think in event like you have to go find them. Well, you click them before you start the event and before you start enrolling players, because once you start enrolling players, you can't change the event. So you before letting players enter the code. Because if it's scheduled to seal, it will do the top 8 at random. And if you don't have the top 8 button, like, it will not cut to top 8. You can.
You got a game 3?
Yeah. It just takes knowledge. That's not the easy. Oh. I mean, this is you report this to melee.gg let DreamHack know with their Wizards account email. But it could be programmed more so. There's more programmed.
I mean, so who you're saying is it, don't let the,
Maybe.
That's probably 2.
Are they a good intern?
Well, I'm probably not
sure there's at least 1 intern.
And it's just like, okay, you know, something that's your business
model. Yeah.
So, we've come to that conclusion at least.
This is our working hypothesis here.
Yeah. I mean, it checks out like 99% of the
time. There's a lot of
some like
collateral support for this
album. Yes, as well, my friend.
The things it would lead us to believe are true.
Yes.
Not false.
Yeah.
But you're in 3-4 round events at a convention. Dozens of them. This software is there for you. And it works on that application. Okay.
Yeah.
If you're running your 16 to 120 some player local events.
Yeah.
Competitive. Prize. Glorious prizes.
Is it actually worth it? Technically, we're much better.
Keep doing it. It's on the hope of not having to actually use it, but printing out a turns by table at the start and end of the round, and if the software crashes, we're breaking out the
software.
All right, let's repair.
So at least you get away.
It can rebuild the event. Yeah. I have all the information I need to rebuild the event. So we'll play the rounds after and none. We're paying out on record, not on standard.
Really?
So
yep.
Right.
We'll give you the correct prizes, but you're going to have weird pairings.
Yeah, and see that that was
play.
Just
like,
go ahead. First close to this. And then second.
Stores were starting.
Yeah.
And that's too much.
Probably the same time
Four cards?
Too much to support Chicago, Houston, Dallas, Fort Worth, New York, D.C., Philadelphia. Just of all these places.
Again, you have one intern running from one side of the building to try to get servers turned back.
Turns out
they
came
back
fast.
Sure.
The scene from Ashland's Christmas Vacation, where they're trying to get all the lights on their house, and the whole block starts getting dimmer, and they cut to the power station, and some guy just the backup reactor.
Seems about right.
Okay, simples.
Yep.
Crazy,
but it's you that's saying it's
that
tracks.
Like
that.
Yeah, maybe
discard
both
of
them.
No.
Big.
Oh, these are bigger.
Big, yep. Large plants turn sideways unless they have vigilance.
Yeah.
They will kind of gently turn sideways.
I would.
Nice.
Big treasure. To 18. Have you taken any? You haven't taken any damage so far, have you?
Nope. Oh.
First blood. Should I make a copy of Mayhem Devil?
Sure.
Gonna go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna attack for 6.
Yep.
14. Gonna go ahead and sack a copy. 2 damage here. Grab my food token off of the witch's oven.
From what?
From sacking the Mayhem Devil token last turn. So I was sacking Mega Food and I just forgot to grab the token. Copy Mayhem Devil. Take Aldrin Familiar. Train for one. Sacrifice the cat to make a food. 2 damage here. Twice to bring the cat back, deal 4 damage to you. Yes, man. Yeah.